Hello students, the question that is given over here, it says what is required in nematode?